Guys, have you ever wondered which necklace you should wear, which will go perfect with your blouse neckline? Let's check out. For a sweetheart neckline, wear a necklace keeping 2 to 3 inches gap in between. A boat neckline can be paired up with long overlapping necklace. If your neckline is deep and you want to flaunt it, then you can definitely go with chokers. Still, if you ever feel confused about what to wear, then simply go with kundan set or a pearl necklace. Hope you found this video helpful. See you in my next. Much love.